How to identify the type of kidney failure? If we know the type of kidney failure, if your ultrasound report shows that the kidney size is small, the patient can work on the root cause of the kidney failure. Hello friends, my name is Dr. Puru Dhawan, and today in this video, I will tell you how to identify the type of kidney failure in your case. Because when a patient suffers from kidney failure, only thing the patient knows is the rising level of creatinine. They doesn't know why the level of creatinine is continuously rising. If you know the type of kidney failure you're suffering from, you can work on the cause of the kidney failure that ultimately results in the better management of the kidney failure disease. If the patient knows the type of kidney failure, the patient can work on the root cause of the kidney failure. Like if you're suffering from ischemic nephropathy, you can work on blood pressure. If you're suffering from diabetic nephropathy, you can work on your diabetes. So it's very important for a kidney failure patient to learn to understand what kind of kidney failure they are suffering from. Now, if you have any kind of investigation like your KFT, ultrasound, or your biopsy report, please bring it out. Now, let's start with the ultrasound report. If your ultrasound report shows that the kidney size is small, that means there is a shrinkage of the kidney. Now, the shrinkage of the kidney is caused by only two major reasons. First is ischemic nephropathy. That means your kidney has been shrunk because of your uncontrolled blood pressure. Now go back into your medical history and see, do you suffer from any kind of high blood pressure? If you suffer from high blood pressure in your previous time, that means your kidney has been shrunk because of your high blood pressure. That means you are the patient of ischemic nephropathy. Now, if there is no medical history of your high blood pressure, but your kidney size is small, that means you have suffered from kidney shrinkage because of infection, because of multiple time of UTI. When a person suffers from UTI, what happens? The infection of UTI is traveled through your urinary tract up to your kidney. And when the kidney is affected with the infection, what happens? There is a shrinkage of the kidney. Now, you know the major causes of shrinkage of the kidney. Now again look into your ultrasound report. If your ultrasound report shows that kidney size is normal, but you have a history of chronic diabetes, that means your kidney has been losing its function because of your diabetes, because 1 out of 4 patients of diabetes suffer from kidney failure. That's why kidney failure is very common in diabetic patients. Now look again into your report. If your report shows the kidney size has been enlarged with multiple cysts, that means you are a patient of polycystic kidney. In polycystic kidney, what happens? There is a formation of large amount of cyst around the kidney. And because of this cyst formation, what happens? Kidney loses its functions. And as the kidney loses its function, the level of creatinine, urea, raises in your blood. So with the help of ultrasound, we can diagnose 3 types of kidney failure. First is ischemic nephropathy, in which there is shrinkage of kidney. Another is diabetic nephropathy, in which there is a history of diabetes but no changes in the size of the kidney. In polycystic kidney, there is an enlargement of the kidney which can be easily noticed with the help of ultrasound. So with the help of ultrasound, we have diagnosed 3 types of kidney failure. In next part of video, we will learn IgA nephropathy and nephrotic syndrome.